Hello, I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. Welcome to the 20th episode of Radio Free Charleston. We're coming to you this week from the White Room here in the Radio Free Charleston Mansion. We've got a great show for you this week. We have music, we have animation, we have surprises. But first, a message from the Yahoo guy.
Yahoo!
Well, that didn't take long. Josh Buskirk is a wizard of the 12-string guitar. His fingering technique will thrill and delight you. You can catch young Maestro Buskirk Friday, May 25th, performing at Taylor Books here in Charleston. But right now, we have him on Radio Free Charleston with It Always Rains on Sunday. Now it's time for animation. Thank you. Whistlepunk was the first band to perform on the video version of Radio Free Charleston. Now, nearly 1 year later, something new has been added. Karen Allen, the former lead singer for Crazy Jane, has joined forces with Spencer Elliott, Dan Jordan, and Brian Young to form Whistlepunk 2.0. If you read Pop Cult last week, you got to see video and hear an MP3 that shows you the new sound the band has. We can go one further now. We have yet another video. Here's Whistlepunk 2.0 with Satellites on Radio Free Charleston. That's the show for this week. Next time on Radio Free Charleston, we'll have a short film from Sean Richardson and a special performance by Under the Radar. Plus, we have some incredible music lined up, but we haven't actually chosen which songs are going to be on yet. Keep your browser pointed to thegaz.com and read the Pop Cult blog for more details on Radio Free Charleston. That's episode 20 in the can. Here's to the next 20.
I'll start with you.
Crap too.
I know.
God,
Killer Green. Oh.
the problem you'd have.
I'm shooting some background footage, so I'm going to do a behind-the-scenes thing. I'll narrate. Okay.
Yeah, when Pasadetti and Mike Sapkowski and Bob Shreve and all those people were there, that's when the culture center was really happening.
Oh, yeah.
It was real creative, and, you know, Steve Payne, that's, you know, we were together down there.
Right.
And all of us were artistic, and Tess Meyer.
Hello, I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. You stuck around? That is so cool! I hate it when people dump out during the end credits and don't stay around for the whole show. I mean, you people, you stayed. You are my true, loyal, diehard viewers. And you get a reward. Those people who like hit the end credits and then just go on to look at eBay or something, they're bastard people. They don't count. This is a special treat for you. On May 12th, we brought together the original members of the legendary band Feast of Stephen. These are guys who hadn't seen each other in 14 years. They came in, rehearsed one night, came in the next night, and we taped an entire performance. This will make up all of episode 23 of Radio Free Charleston in just a few weeks. But I couldn't stay away from the footage. It was just too tempting. So here's a little taste. Here's the reunited Feast of Stephen with the punk classic, No Vaccination, on Radio Free Charleston, just for you loyal viewers.
Right there.
Okay, ready? Four.